don't know how I'm doing because something is going on with my contacts and the sun. Okay, well, it's not perfect, but whatever, it'll do. You guys should really check out Salisa's Rose YouTube video, I believe, or Instagram video, where she teaches you how she curls her lashes. And I just really like it. You guys should check it out. I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty mascara. Tell me you bought something just because of the person. That's the kind of customer I am. I'm gonna put on some falsies in a bit. I don't know if you can tell, but my eyelash was ripped. Like right here. Yeah. Because of the duo glue. These are the lashes I will be putting on from Color Magic that I bought from Angelas Glamour by Berenice Santana. It's like really glued on there. I was kind of worried I was going to ruin that eyelash. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Oops, sorry. Okay. When I get new lashes, this is what I like to do, or like, so it can like make the, it could shape the eyelash better, and it'll get on your eyelash better. Here, I'll show you. So I don't know if you can tell, but am I stupid for still using dual eyelash glue even though I ripped out my eyelash? Yeah, probably I am. Ah, pretend I didn't shake, okay? And then I always try to put the most at the end of the corners, because those corners tend to stick out or not glue right. I'll be back. Oh my god, my eyeliner went in my tape.
Se te olvidó que estoy en otra y que te quedó grande la bichota. Bebé, te fue. No, pues que muy tragadito. Que estoy buscándome.